The key to cooking successfully is down to two things. The first thing, great ingredients. The second thing, great organization. And if you've got those two elements, our night is going to be very, very successful. Steak and chips served with a wonderful salad. The first thing, the potatoes. Now, these are Desiree potatoes. So it's a really nice, substantial, waxy, heavy-duty potato. We keep the skin on, firstly for the flavor, and secondly, it keeps the whole oven chip together. Make sure you've got a really nice heavy-duty knife so as the weight of the knife cuts through the potato half and into quarters. Basically, one potato each, on average between 6 and 8 wedges per person. They're gonna be boiled. A gentle rolling boil for 3 minutes in salted water, drained in a colander, seasoned salt, pepper, ground nut oil, chili flakes, and then placed onto a tray and cooked in the oven. They get nice and crispy. That's the first thing we get done, and they're underway. The steak, possibly the nation's favorite steak. This is a sirloin steak. So, 4 steaks, 1 steak each, tongs at hand to turn the steak, and then we start basting the steak with some butter right at the very end. If you have a guest who wants their steak well done or medium, don't batter it out, just place the steak on the board, get your rolling pin, and roll the steak. And what happens then, it really helps to A, tenderize the steak, but more importantly, when that hits the pan, that can cook at the same time as the other ones, but it will turn medium or medium well or well done a damn sight quicker. Now, when we come to cook the steaks, a large frying pan, preferably a thick bottom frying pan. If you haven't got a large pan, then use 2 small pans, but I prefer, in terms of controlling it better, 1 large pan. Dressing the salad, we're gonna make the salad dressing in the bowl. That's a very classic, simple vinaigrette. Olive oil, white wine vinegar, salt and pepper, that's it. Whisk the salad dressing in the bowl. Take the rocket out of the fridge at the very last moment. Take your peeler, your block of Parmesan cheese, and just start grating. And that's it. A great organization, great ingredients. That's 90% of your battle for the main course going live.